Duster got dusted. I'm about to go through all that again, don't I? Yep! Yep! I'm about to go through all this again. Oh yeah, they start to feel feverish right when they're about to learn a new ability. So basically they can learn a new ability. They learn new abilities for, I believe it's steps in this game, is when they learn new abilities. But you can't run though when they're about to learn a new ability, which really blows an asshole. I'm gonna put this guy to sleep and listen to this shit. Didn't work. Didn't circle jerk. There we go. See what the hell this sounds like. Fuck. Nope, blew his ass away. That's pretty impressive if you got 16 hits on this heavy guy FP. But at least it's good now that I got to try that out, and I know what that sounds like. Everybody goes to the bat. Okay. God damn, I hope Kumatora gets over her fever soon, because we need to fight some motherfuckers. No, no, no. No, no, no. Oh, are you serious? That counts? No, I can't run because of fucking Kumatora. No. Fucking get that shit there. Now I have PK Thunder and Life Up at least. Are you serious though, man? This is ridiculous. Fucking ridiculous. At least I'm getting experience out the ass. Alright, I've had about enough of this fucking shit. No visible effect. No fucking fuck off. Fuck it! No fucks given. Beat that fire that I'm using PK on its ass. You wanna fight me too, bitch? Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Oh, suck my dick. Okay, Duster's dead. Oh, too bad. Blah, blah, blah. Eat a fat dick. Alright. Oh, Duster can't use any because he has no fucking life. No effect on Duster. Oh, there's a boss at the end of this whole part. Even better. Now I can't run either because I don't have any fucking life. Or wait, or do I? Wow, using the rope swing made his life go back up. Fucking trolled the game. Congratulations. Notice the brooms got less each time. So you can only fuck up on it 3 times. Oh, it's the cape. Damn. Fuck this guy. Eat a fat one.
Fuck that 16 hit bullshit on him. That's gonna be like impossible. Alright, let's eat some magic gelatin here so she can have her PP because she needs that shit. Gonna make sure she's ready to go. Meet me some nut bread. Give some nut bread to Kumatora. We should be good to go. Whoa, bitch. Yeah, trick, yeah. Really? So I hit the fucking vanishing flame. Well, it's not lingering anymore. Yes, here we are. Oh. It's the egg. Egg of Light or the Hummingbird Egg. The Ball of Secrets inside secrets that even inside more secrets of the 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 secrets. Now a Ball of Secrets is needed. Fuck yeah. Damn, butt hurt. Kumatora tells it how it is. I can't explain what's going on without giving away the story. I thought she was saying geezer, like geese, you know, like geese or whatever else, but no. GG, it's what happens when you take it. My bad, lol. Good job duping it. Oh, and Duster, what an asshole. The oh-so snake, seriously? Let's see if fire owns this guy. Apparently not. Let's try freeze. Let's try putting him to sleep again so I can actually hear the fucking rhythm. I don't suppose thunder would own his ass. Damn. Did not work. That did indeed work though. Holy shit. So I guess we can't put him to sleep, but I can definitely fucking thunder his ass. I have went shooting at shooting ranges. My aunt used to work at a muzzle-loading shooting area, and I apparently am in extremely good aim with a gun, because when I was only about 14 or 15, I was able to hit the fucking targets from, like, farther away than most of the people that have been going there for a while. So, I'm also very, very good. I know it's not real stuff, I know it's not a real gun, etc. But I'm extremely good at light gun games. Like, fucking, I can play on full expert mode on point blank, you know, when you hit that, like, master mode or whatever, and every single level's like a difficult thing. And I've beaten that on one credit before. Does thunder always hit or something like that? I don't fucking get it. Okay, I guess not. Just hit a lot. Damn. I'm good, that beautiful banana split. That is a hell of a name. Dove in the water and caused a giant wave. Holy shit. Well, Kumatora just got butt fucked. Didn't hit anybody. Well, I tried to do that as fast as I could before she died. Making lots of bubbles. That's probably my fucking cue to get some shit healed. Well, thanks, 100KO. Didn't work. Didn't work. Damn, Wes is doing the most damage here. Thanks for sharply scolding me while I'm fucking stuck in this fucking snake, asshole. Man, this can't hold shit. It's a lot more brutal than it was in Earthbound. They fucking ream your ass. Heal my party without having any ability to do so. That makes a lot of sense. I have no items that will bring back life, so yeah. But I won it anyway, so fuck it. GG. The only character that can heal is Kumatora, and she's also the character who did the most damage on the team, so I didn't want to waste her time healing, especially when the heal is for so little. And also when she has limited PP to use, too. I won anyway, so fuck it. Here's that dude, he just beat the shit out of you with a stick, but obviously doesn't notice two people pass out on the beach, but his kid does notice it. And then my head's all cut off. Dude. So he finds the two knocked out bodies.